The following film contains scenes with mature themes. Viewer discretion is advised.
TV movie from 1903. For some reason, it uses the VHS quality. And this may mark the film debut of Jim Carrey.